And now our continuing series on the greatest songs of all time from 1969, The Band, The Night They Drove Old Dixie Down. Written by Robbie Robertson, produced by John Simon and The Band. Rolling Stone magazine writes, "The lyrics tell the last days of the American Civil War and the suffering of the South." Lee Von Helm said, "I remember taking Robbie Robertson to the library so he could research the history and geography." Helm, the band's only American, whose gritty vocal evoked the interior struggle of someone trying to make sense of a lost cause. The song's lyrics refer to the conditions in the southern states in the winter of early 1865. The Confederacy is starving and on the verge of defeat. Reference is made to the date May 10, 1865. That's the date it marked the capture of Confederate President Jefferson Davis and the definitive end of the Confederacy. In his Rolling Stone review of October 1969, Ralph Gleason states, "Why the song has such an impact on listeners. Nothing I have read," he said, "has brought home the overwhelming human sense of history that this song does. It's a remarkable song. The rhythmic structure, the voice of LaVon and the bass line, the close harmony of LaVon, Richard, and Rick, and the theme make it seem impossible that it isn't some traditional material been handed down from father to son, straight from that winter of 1865 today. It has that ring of truth, the whole aura of authenticity." Now the band, Rick Danko on bass and backing vocals, LaVon Helm on lead vocals and drums, Garth Hudson playing melodica and the slide trumpet, Richard Manuel on piano and backing vocals, and Robbie Robertson on the acoustic guitar. Absolutely, one of the greatest songs of all time from 1969, The Band.
We were hungry, just barely alive. By May the 10th, Richmond had fell. It's a time I remember oh so well. The night they drove old Dixie down, and the bells were ringing. The night they drove old Dixie down, and the people were singing. They with my wife in Tennessee.